People outside California are finally going to be able to go back to the happiest place on earth. Disney Parks announced on Twitter today that Disneyland will welcome back guests from outside California beginning June 15th. Disney CEO Bob Chapek also says he believes both Disney World and Disneyland will return to full capacity this fall. Both parks have been operating at a limited capacity since reopening. Disney World has already dropped its outdoor mask mandate.